So I'm sure everybody's probably worked at a job where you have a coworker that assumes that they have authority over you, although they don't, right? It's not your store manager or whatever, right? It's just somebody that doesn't have any real authority over you, but for whatever reason, been there longer, older than you, whatever the fuck, just straight up asshole, likes to pretend that they're the boss. Well, I'm fortunate that I ran into that problem today, and I'm going to tell you about how I dealt with it. I'm fortunate that I do have a boss, but my boss, we're located in LA and I live in San Diego, so I'm basically a liquor rep that sells liquor to high-end grocery stores, and I also pass out free samples and shit, right? Easy fucking job. In fact, I enjoy doing it. It's one of the few jobs I've had where I'm just like, fuck, I gotta go to work. But I don't mind, I go, it's pays really well hourly, and I get to keep the products that I don't sample, so. It's a pretty good job, and it's fucking easy, and everybody loves to see you because you're handing out free booze, so it's pretty cool. But this one fucking dude, man, I've been doing this for 3 years, off and on, and part time for 3 years. This one fucking dude, it's his. He works in the liquor department at this high end grocery store. Only guy that's ever given me a problem, and he just micromanages me, right? And he's like all on my ass, like, hey, do this and do that. And you know what? It's like, technically, it's his department, right? But he's not my boss. I don't even work for the company. I don't work for this grocery store. I'm a third-party vendor, right? And the motherfucker just wanted to make sure that he could, show me that he's got authority over me, which he doesn't. Like, the most authority he could do is complain. That's it. And then somebody else might be able to do something, but not him. And so the motherfucker just like, you got to do it like this, and you want you to do this over here, and don't do this over here, and no, you're not going to be doing this product. You're going to be doing this product. I'm like, dude, I'm like, I know how to do my job, man. I was polite at first, Because I'm thinking maybe this guy has a bad day, right? Whatever. I'm just like, whatever. But, then I'm like, dude, I know how to do my job. Stop fucking with me. I didn't say fuck with me. I'm just like, look, I need to do my job. I know what I'm doing. I've been doing this for years. You're in my way. If you want me to, make reasonable accommodations for you because you are the liquor store manager, whatever, blah, 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 I will. But you're not my boss. And right now you're just interfering with my job. And then he called my boss, right? And then my boss, like, what's going on? I told him, like, dude. Because my boss is square. I'm just like, dude, this guy's a fucking asshole, man. This is why other employees won't work at the store. It's like, fuck. He's like, just do it. Just do it for today. I'm like, all right. So I went back in there. He ran his mouth again, and then I just told him off. I'm like, you know what, man? I'm like, I'm sorry you hate your fucking job. I am. I'm sorry you hate your job. I'm sorry you see me not hating my job, and I'm sorry you need to try to make me miserable, but it ain't gonna work. Here. I'm gonna be the fourth employee that won't work here because of you. And I'll make sure to log that in my notes. That's how you have to deal with these fuckers. If you let them walk over you, they'll always walk over you. Tell them to fuck off.